Welcome to Orion Assembly. Located in Lake Orion, Michigan, our manufacturing workforce is helping to advance our vision of a world with zero crashes, zero emissions, and zero congestion through the creation of electric, self-driving, connected vehicles and shared mobility services that will transform how we get around. During the next few minutes, we'll take a virtual tour of the assembly plant to show you how we build vehicles here. Assembling a vehicle requires thousands of parts, and we rely on hundreds of suppliers to provide everything from tires and seats to wire harnesses and batteries. Once the parts arrive at Orion, they head to the body shop, which is a lot like the first steps you would take in assembling a model plane or car. We use hundreds of robots to weld together and seal the many parts needed to frame the vehicle. Employees help sequence the parts before a robotic arm whisks the assembly off to be welded by another robot. In many ways, the body shop is a carefully choreographed robotic dance. Vehicles in various stages of assembly move along conveyors from one cell to another, where robots weld together the metal pieces and the vehicle takes shape. Before the vehicles leave the body shop, employees check each vehicle for quality. Here, they can remove any imperfections to the sheet metal before the vehicle bodies head to paint. Once in paint, the vehicle bodies go through a process to pre-treat the metal so it will accept the paint. Orion was the first GM plant in the United States to use a three-wet process, which eliminated the need for multiple ovens to cure each coating. The vehicle body goes through a pre-treat process, where it goes into a dip tank and robots apply sealant before other robots apply primer, paint, and a clear coat. Once the three coatings are in place, the vehicle body goes into an oven for the finish to cure. When the painting is completed, employees examine each vehicle, ensuring that each paint job meets our quality standards. Painted bodies are sequenced in a bank to fulfill dealership and customer orders. Before a Bolt EV body hits the assembly line, our material team has sequenced the orders for parts from our suppliers to ensure the vehicle can be assembled. As the vehicle body proceeds down the assembly line, first in trim, employees install wiring harnesses for lighting, safety, and other systems. They also put in weather stripping, carpeting, instrument panels, and seating. After the interior work is completed, we add the doors and send the vehicle off to the chassis area of general assembly. Unlike vehicles with internal combustion engines, electric vehicles need large batteries to power the vehicle, and the battery we use needs to be attached to the bottom of the vehicle. Since Orion built internal combustion engine powered vehicles for most of its history, we needed to add a way to include battery installation. That's where our manufacturing engineering team got involved. For the Bolt EV, they created a process that sequences the battery near the assembly line. An employee removes the battery from its case and places it on a carrier that is pulled by an automated guided cart to a robotic cell, where it is transferred to another carrier that delivers the battery to the assembly line, where our employees bolt the battery to the vehicle. Once the battery is in place, the vehicle continues to progress through the assembly process, eventually being married to a chassis that includes an electric motor and axles and wheels. The chassis is built up in a separate part of the plant, where employees add parts to electric motors that will allow you to drive the vehicle. Using larger automated guided carts, the chassis meets its intended vehicle body at the right time. This allows us to build vehicles of varying configurations. Once married, the vehicle is almost complete. Employees ensure all the electrical systems are working and the wheels with tires are added before the finished car touches down on the flat track to be inspected and charged. The flat track is where employees check gaps, check fit and finish, and start the vehicle for the first time. After driving off the line, the vehicle goes into an alignment station where employees ensure the wheels, steering, and lights are all aligned. It's then on to the dynamic vehicle testing booth, where a computer has the driver put the vehicle through a series of tests before it is released to the care line for a final quality check. From there, the vehicle heads out of the plant and is scheduled for delivery to a dealership near you. Countless people are involved in making the vehicle a reality. From the designers who came up with the concept, to team members who build the vehicle, each Bolt EV we make is a product of many minds and hands. Engineering, finance, material, manufacturing engineering, logistics, marketing and sales are just a few of the occupations critical to the successful launch and production of a vehicle like the Bolt EV.
2 a.m. in the car playing our favorite song. Turn it up, windows down, we sing along. The summer night has just begun. The moon is bright, let's have some fun.